James from Manchester, and my idea is called comprehensive counting. What we do is we take the first part and the second part of every number and create a new name for that sadly, previously neglected in-between digit. So here we have 1, now we have 1, 0, 2 goes to 3, 3 is 4, well we have, now we have Thower. 4 to 5, Fove. And obviously, fifths. So now, we no longer have to have this hidden, lost column of numbers. We've got proper counting from 1, 0, 2, 3, thee, thower, 4, fove, 5, and so on. Proper counting at last. But I've got to go now. I'm meeting a mate for Thower Pints, and he lives 5 miles away. I've got to be there for 9 o'clock. Thanks very much.